am WLWT meteorologist Randy Rico, and I've been promising sunny skies and lower humidity. Give me a couple more hours here. As we roll into the afternoon, the humidity drops, the clouds clear out, and we should see highs this afternoon in the low 80s. You can see here clouds over top of downtown, but clearing through the afternoon. The humidity also slowly dropping for us. Expect temperatures generally low 80s as we head toward 8 o'clock tonight, comfortable 77, and dipping down to 70 degrees by 11 o'clock tonight if you have any outdoor plans this evening. Check out this 7-day forecast. It's not very often where I can show you nothing but sunny skies for days. The humidity will stay low through Friday, and then as we head into the weekend, could be a good weekend to hit the pool. We're looking at highs in the upper 80s, and the humidity will be back.